Wow, this movie's going to be packed.
Yeah, I hope we can get a decent seat.
Uh-oh.
Oh, is that your ass that reeks again?
I'm sorry.
I thought you had that problem licked.
Well, I did too. I just can't seem to keep my ass clean enough.
I think it's time you called Ass Washers.
I'm Bud Fletcher, founder and client of Ass Washes. With the growing problem of sloppy and half-assed maintenance of the gluteus, there are more than enough ass cleaning companies out there for you to choose from. But which one is right for you? At Ass Washes, we go beyond the baby wipes and damp rags commonly used by other ass washing services. We know not everyone's ass is the same. That's why we have 8 different options to help rectify your specific ass cleaning needs, in addition to our basic 12-point cleaning system that will leave your rear free and clear of common ass rot. And you should be able to find the right aroma for your ass with our selection of over 150 fragrances. Well, I don't know, aren't personal ass washing services expensive? If you thought high quality ass washing was just for society's elite, think again. With our 8 levels of washing, there's a plan that's right for any budget. Maybe you just need a simple soak and spray, or maybe you have a large area to excavate. Whatever the case, you can come in for a free estimate. But with my busy schedule, what if I can't make it to Ass Washers? With over 20 locations in the tri-state area, you're never too far to get the cleanliness your ass deserves. And if you still can't find the time to stop in for a visit, we now come to you. When the Ass Washers van pulls up in your driveway, your secret will be out in the neighborhood. Your neighbors will soon be saying,
"Wow, so that's why your ass smells so terrific."
Face the world with confidence in knowing yours is an ass with not just an inviting scent, but with the Ass Washers guarantee. And that is, if you still have skunk or junk in your crack, you get your money back. Boy, you were right. Now my ass is as fresh as a mint on an airplane pillow. How can I thank you?
Well, now you know. Don't get mad. Get Ass Washers. They'll treat you right. Hey, is that mocha almond I smell on you?
Well, I was gonna go with morning dew, but I thought this one was more my scent. I mean, they had other...
Another satisfied customer.